And sitting behind the wheel of the new, I don't think so new, but new Lexus ES350H hybrid is Isanda Dozer Mbete. So Isanda is driving the new Lexus ES350 hybrid. As you can see, there 300. Is 300.
Yeah,
no, 350, man.
Is it 350?
350.
Okay.
Isanda, is it 350 or 300?
Let's bet it's 300. I'm sure I saw 300 on the thing.
I think if we make a bet, then if I win, you give me 200 rand of fuel, and I'll do the same if you are right. Deal? Deal?
Yeah, deal.
No deal.
No deal.
Fuel is expensive. But yes, as you can see, this is a hybrid. This is the energy monitor. There's the engine, the electric motors up front, and then the batteries in the back. This is the dashboard. Look at the nice wooden trim there. We struggled a bit.
Could be a bit darker.
Yeah.
I think it was, this one is too... It's too piney.
No.
Instead of
I don't think it's too piney. I think it's more in line with my skin color. And you want it to be more in line with yours.
Yeah, someone is a bit more chocolatey than it is now.
Yeah, but as we set off, we kind of struggled to get the aircon going. And we found out that there is no official switch for the aircon. You have to activate automatic mode and then... aircon will go on. Yeah, so that's what we found out. Otherwise, the drive is very nice in this car. I had my bit. Now, since Sunday is driving, it's quite a bit of fun. Oh, this is a nice thing as well. This is where you change your driving mode. You literally go to sport, eco, and you just use it there for whatever else. So, if you can see on the dashboard, there on the infotainment screen, the digital
instrument
cluster. Yeah, so just quickly in there you can see sport, eco, oopsie, a normal, but we like it in sporty mode. It's got an 8-speed CVT gearbox automatic. You can I don't know if you guys noticed, but Isanda was changing gears now and it didn't change because even with the steering wheel mounted paddles, now the Afrikaans accent is coming. With the steering wheel mounted paddles, because you have to flick the gearbox into sport mode first, and then you will be able to change the gears. Otherwise, it's just not gonna go. But now, sorry, Isanda, if you just flick it back, just change gears quickly. Flick down. Ah, there it's gonna go. You flick down. Now you can change gears manually, but you can't change up. Change up, Isanda? Nope. Change down, Isanda? There you go. I learn you. I inform you. But this cabin is actually very nice. Yes, so. Look at that. Uncle Mark, his surname is Levinson. Uncle Mark came, and he came to install the sound system, memory seat as well. This is the ES, by the way, not the IS that we're launching today. Now, Isanda's playing with buttons. You see that button there?
That, rear blind then.
Rear blind? Oh. Rear blind? You can't see it like that. Rear blind? That's because you can hit that button over there. Also, the seats have heaters and coolers. No.
That's what makes it so fucking cold. Yes. I didn't see that. You put it on cold, man.
Yeah. I'm sorry. This is a heater. And this is the cooler box. I do not think we have a fridge in here. No, but you can charge your phone there. Yes, like a nice whoop. I like how this car drives. This is like a screen, a touch screen, but it's so very sensitive. Like you can. It's like, where's Wally? Like, where's the thing there? There's somewhere there. But in the meantime, the car is just charging as well. Very nice indeed. While the sun is driving, you see this button, if you press that, it will move the steering wheel. If you will move it forward. Still comfortable, Isanda?
Yeah, no, take closer.
So, are you still comfortable? Okay, no. Okay, yeah, just put it back the way you want it. Yeah. Just, you know, for demonstration purposes.
Hold on.
Look at this, I'm the Humberter! The Dozer Man! Oh, he's having fun, he's really enjoying this car.
Yeah, you know, that would be... Wait until the last minute. Then we have a big gap.
Yes.
This way.
And over there, yeah, we are driving on Okapse Wes. That's Cape Town down below. We are somewhere there, somewhere at an hotel place. Having fun. We have to get back now because we have to swap cars.
Late.
I think we're going to be getting to the RX now, the Lexus RX, the SUV.
This thing's heavy.
Yeah, that thing's heavy. But yeah, this was a quick demonstration of the Lexus ES350H. Jisanda and I will see now if it's 350 or 300. Yeah. Jisanda's having fun though. Jisanda's having fun. But guys, yesterday, this is a nice car, man. But I do like this, man. It's like so representative of my race and personality.
Mm-hmm.
Light, you know? I'm not a dark person inside.
Yeah.
Outside, I'm like cream coffee. That's a Sunday.
Yeah, not so bad.
Not so bad, yeah. Not so bad. At least I can make racial jokes with Sisanda. He can do the same with me. And we won't find offense or we won't take offense with anything. Sisanda, do you think anyone will take us offense with our racial slurs?
Just switch off.
Yeah. Well, we just switch it off.
No, I'm saying those who are going to take offense.
Yeah, yeah. If you take offense, just switch it off, like Sisanda said. You see this? Nice watch there as well. Nice, man. It's a good touch there. Yeah, it are a good touch. But yes. Sorry, Sisanda, I'm just getting there. Look where the handbrake is. That's where you activate the handbrake. It's so hidden. Normally it would have been here. Or there would have been a park. The park brake with a foot.
Mm.
With the left foot, but it's there. Anyways, we are done. Sorry for wasting 8 minutes of your life, guys. So sorry. 3 seconds and we would have wasted 8 minutes. And we wasted 8 minutes of your life.